Production at Rosebank Distillery finally restarted this year after 30 years of silence. This London distillery developed a cult following in the years since its closure. Despite many obstacles, including a theft of the original Rosebank equipment, the distillery is back online. This is a 21-year-old Rosebank that was bottled by speciality drinks in the period before the reopening to whet the appetite of drinkers and investors alike for more drams from Rosebank.